Garrison. In the meantime, Dory, you can go to work yourself. Quite shut the box! Here's $5,000.
You can't go!
He's poking me! Taking my last look at you, Dory. I shall never see you again as long as I live. Millions of you, millions just like you. You're past it, Mother. You're past the pick of the fray. You're nothing but another music culture. Just a mother-in-law with a bit of money to confide. Dory, these next few months will show whether you've got the guts or not. Maybe what I'm doing to you now will save your immortal soul in the long run. That'd be a bit of all right, wouldn't it? I doubt it, though. Your immortal soul is too measly. I'd also like to take this opportunity of saying that I hate that bloody Uncle Splade Fangorn, I always have. And as for you, Elsie, you still have a chance. It's a slim one, I grant you, but it's still a chance. If you learn to work and be independent, and when the time comes, give what you have to give freely without demanding back on payment for it. There's just a bit of hope you'll turn into a decent human being. And all of this, if you'll take one parting piece of advice from your cruel, ungrateful father, spend the first money you earn on having your adenoids out.